I did a, my mother is British, which explains a lot about me. You guys don't know me that well. Unless you want to hang out later, I'll tell you. But she's British, and when I was young...
It takes place. We have a lot of investment between British companies in the United States and U.S. companies in...
ball, cycling, and tennis. And at number one is the British Airways I-360. On the seafront stands...
passport. The Americans and the British have been isolated from the other passengers, and they
have been uncovered had the British not seen wounded Arabs arriving in Hebron and subsequently pressured Arab leaders to give them access to the field of battle.
Picture of the British press corps in Afghanistan. It was taken a couple years ago by my friend David Gill. According to the Committee to Protect...
May 14, 1948, when the British finally lowered their flags and departed. At that point, Israel declared its independence on the section of the land that had been assigned to them.
In the 1930s, and left for what was then the British Mandate of Palestine, and she never saw her family and friends again.